Hi guys, welcome back again to my channel, and today we are going to prepare scrambled eggs. This is a 5-minute recipe that you can prepare for your family. And so the ingredients that I'll be using today are 4 eggs, some milk, and some margarine. You can use margarine, but if you have butter, the better. So let's start mixing. So I'll beat the eggs on this bowl. See, the good thing about washing eggs is that you are able to, even if they drop on the mixture, they are okay. So I'll beat the eggs first. At this juncture, I'll add some milk, and you can use milk or even water is okay. If you don't take milk, and if you don't like it with milk, you can use water. You beat again, they mix together. It's mixed well. So on the pan, I will scoop some margarine like this. Pan. If you have butter, very good also. So now I'll put the mixture here. So once you see this outer side is sticking on the pan, like you see on this side it's sticking, you do this. You pull these sides that are sticking in the middle so that the other mixture can go in like that. You let it stick again, you pull it in the middle until all the mixture dries up. You see? See, it is you pull again. You cook in low heat kabisa. Guys, if you've not subscribed to my channel, please subscribe to my channel. Support this channel, guys, and God bless you. This is how it is being cooked. done again. Return. At this juncture, you can add some salt. Sprinkle a little. You check again, you turn. You keep turning so that it won't burn. Scrambled eggs don't look good when they are burnt or they are brown in color. You see how it is looking? Once you turn, you sprinkle some little salt again. Just make sure it doesn't burn. Our eggs are ready. You see? Our scrambled eggs are ready. So we will serve. Turn off the gas. And then I will serve.